a new product that's come out this year is the Slide Fire Stock. And there is a lot of talk. Well, basically what this does is you put it up to your shoulder and it allows you to recoil and bump fire from your shoulder. What I wanted to see was the advantage, advantages of having a slide fire stock. And honestly, to tell you the truth, on some of my tests, I'm better shooting it single than with the slide fire, bump firing it, because it don't have accuracy for me. After giving it a run with the slide fire to see if I could hit anything, didn't go so well, so I decided just to shoot singles. All right, I'm just gonna shoot single shots now. I mean, basically, if I'm out here and I'm shooting and some stalker comes up and I got my slide fire on, as long as he stands really still, I'm not going to hit him, but if he runs around, he's going to run into my bullet. I mean, that's how accurate I was with it, you know. And to make our little test more exciting today, I decided to use Black Lightning exploding targets. Because you know me, I like a big boom. The ATF is trying to ban them basically because they think it's like, you know, a fully automatic weapon. Well, not really, because you have to do all this stuff. It ain't like you just pull it up, bam, 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 just as fast as you can go. You gotta pull it up, pull back, pull forward, and then you're lucky. I mean, when you first shoot one, you're lucky to get a couple off the first time because you're trying to figure out where the pressure needs to be. But basically, I mean, I love mine. It's very fun to shoot, but as far as me hitting something with it, I'm gonna stick to single shot.